I'm overclocking a Linksy router with DD-WRT. I think that's it. Anyway, this got speed boost, but this will go way over 200. The only problem is it doesn't have a heatsink on the Broadcom chip, so what I'm going to do is steal from this heat spreader and then put a gob of goop on it and glue it on each corner like that. Should spread it out pretty good. So let's get that cut. Well, nothing fancy. A little bit of goop on it. A little bit of heatsink paste. Let me just have to drop it on there. Squish it down. Let that dry. Give it a good squeeze. Make sure all the paste is out. Spread out. It's not like I'll ever repair it, so there. Also could have put it across the I don't know which one's the, I think that's the firmware and that's the RAM, but I don't think the RAM gets very hot, so it's just the Broadcom chip. So we'll try that. Well, it's up and running. Let's see if we can overclock it a bit. Let's see what we got here. As you can see, it's DD-WRT.com. I flashed this about a couple of months ago. A couple of them, actually. So, the maximum frequency is only 250. You can underclock it, too. So, we'll put it right up to 250. And apply. It's going to reboot. Or not. No, it probably will. Nope. Okay. There, it's overclocked. Nope, it's rebooting. Or crashed. Oh, it's rebooting. Give it a minute. Ooh, well, that's faster. Oh, yeah. That's super fast. Cool. Later.